parts that I'll get
from the screen because I paid money for this.
And
this
really?
Yeah.
This close enough.
As we were saying, we are here on day one and the only day of shooting our film.
Turn around, actually, and say something.
Turn around.
Right? You're like
this?
Like this?
No, turn around.
Wait, what?
What? Phone.
Oh.
Okay.
What's your problem?
What's your problem? Ow.
Oh, wow. That hurt me more than you.
Ow.
Oh, that hurt. Right, shut up, people.
All right, okay. Let's try this.
All right. Whoa.
We're here live in front of my...
Wait, what?
Around yonder. Around. Okay, wait. Get the mic in my face. Mic out of my...
How are you enjoying this so far?
It's really cold.
Yep.
Doctor with
this guy with the new Coca-Cola just came out yesterday.
Oh, first
Coca-Cola. This one just was made about 2 hours ago, so it's top of the fresh. And this guy just in the camera.
Now, anyway, show us around of how clean our facility is.
Roll. All right, here we go. Look at here.
There's our
food, drink.
Right there.
Is this?
Yeah, man, this is live, man.
Live, like, really.
There's like a million people watching.
What, actually, it's rather surreal. My microphone, man. It's quite surreal, actually.
You're fired!
Here you go.
I feel like I'm doing all the work.
He's lit!
We're here now. Again, we're live. Yes. This is like the 19th time we're live.
Yes.
So.
Yes, indeed.
Oh my gosh! That was our director, who is psycho and needs.
Hi, psycho.
And we're back to.
I'm holding the mic. I'm filming, and I'm doing audio.
Now,
that's Isaac.
Now you're going to be walking out this way. Oh my god! That's so great.
This is a Canon in HD. Joe. Howdy, we're here with Bruce Nolan from Eyewitness News. What say you?
It was scary. I didn't know what to think of it. It was terrible.
How was the maiden voyage of the Titanic?
The what?
Did you help row when the lifeboats were going away?
No, I didn't. I just told them what to do.
Or you sit on your fat butt and let everybody else do all the work.
Exactly.
Okay.
That's how you lead.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bruce Nolan out.